One, power up.
All right, here we go. Match number 7 underway, autonomous. All 3 red robots crossing that line. They're going to get a ranking point. 2 of the 3 blue robots. So they'll get 10 points for movement, but they will not get the ranking point. Red Alliance takes ownership of their switch. Blue Alliance takes ownership of their switch, both during autonomous. The scale in the middle owned by blue. So blue accumulating 2 points per second. Red 1 point per second. In the far early going of this match, another cube put by Mars Wars of the Blue Alliance up on the scale in the middle. Red took over that, their switch, but blue trying to take the switch away from them. And Mars Wars putting a couple cubes in, and they take control away from the red over on the red side. So blue trying to own all 3 of the scales, the scale in the middle and the 2 lower ones, which are the switches. And so far doing a pretty good job of it. 70 seconds remaining in the match. Advantage blue. Red already with that 1 ranking point because of what they did in autonomous. So win or lose, they're going to get a ranking point, which is important come the end of the day, because the ranking points are the first line of how we rank the teams when we get into the seeding or into the qualification playoffs. So you get 2 points for winning a match, 1 for tying. No points if you lose it. You get 1 ranking point if all 3 of the teams on your alliance move across the black line in autonomous mode. And you get another ranking point if all 3 of your robots get credit for hanging a foot off the ground at the end of the match. We have not seen that yet here in Central Illinois. 5 seconds now remaining in the match. Advantage blue, 2-3 robots up on the platform. Although one is only partially on the platform. So you're gonna see 5 points for the Blue Alliance.
And coming up on our display now, our final results of that match, a Blue Alliance win. Our final score, 377 to 158. Our Blue Alliance walking away with 2 ranking points from their win.